in terms of defending your lead. Credit to Sekou Koune for bouncing back, but they too have played in patches. Kolam Lambo had a good start, but also Lindam Tambo had a good start, but they also played in patches. There has been improvement in the second half.
So that's the story then, level pegging. And I would say that the scoreline is an accurate reflection as well of the balance of the game. So still all to play for. And off time here in the Bombela Stadium, it is a TS Galaxy 1, Sekou Koune United 1.
Guys, it's half time. When the second half starts, the live stream is also begin. Until that, like the video and kindly be patient and wait. Thumbs up. Like the video kindly. It's half time. The match will begin on the second half. Like and vote who will win this match. Both teams are equal. like the video, like. Ten minutes will be we wait for the second half. Only 10 minutes. match will start soon. Only 5 minutes we have. Only 4 minutes, we will wait. Only 2 minutes.